Hey guys, happy Wednesday. So I'm kind of riding this creepy kick today. Trying something new without the clip art in the beginning because I liked a little bit of silence. I liked a little bit of time before I start, but I'm experimenting with just starting. So my creepy kick, it started with Astro's Who, which was recommended to me, which I really loved. So please keep recommending things. Thank you. Taemin's Want. Then I did Taemin's Want, and then I did Taemin's Criminal. So now I'm on NCT 127's favorite parentheses. So let's just get into it. If you want to watch this alone, click the link down in the description below. Then hop on back over here and let's have fun. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. If the inside of your throat looks like this, I'm in a silly mood today. Hold on, let me tell you something. If the inside of your throat looks like this, I'm gonna tell you right now, stop doing the one chip challenge. That wasn't a joke. Like, it's not really a joke. I'm just in a giddy mood. So if you're like, boo, you're not funny. You ever been giddy with your friends and everything's just funny? Like, you just gotta be on the vibe. If you're not on the vibe, you won't get it and you'll be grumpy. But if you're on the vibe right now, you 100% get why everything's funny right now. You just gotta be on the vibe.
Ain't afraid at all.
Hold on, these graphics are like wild. Like, imagine if this was a movie. Like, hold on.
Quit that.
Quit that.
Hands down.
Hands down.
Take that.
Period. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Like, the rapping is cool, but imagine being the one like who just has like the end of each sentence. I would feel cool to I don't know, because you just have someone rapping but you're just popping in at the end of each sentence. Like, that to me, I'm sorry, the rapping is great, with the little end part is like, I would feel too cool.
Hands down.
Hands down.
Take that.
He's bit by a vampire mosquito. That he didn't just get a bite. He got like a poison ivy rash. Help, help, mans. Ooh, a fellow cat enthusiast.
Satisfy my soul. No, not in that a mola. Jack me no burger there. See that. Yardy Jin on a nail. Hands down. Shin Jacket Joe Gangdang girl. Take that.
Nah, hold on. His take that didn't have the same. It didn't have the same crispness to it. Hold on. Where? He's got sass to it. That's why I like his, because it's cool when he's got sass. Hold on. Hold on, let me hear it.
Quit that.
Quit that.
Hands down.
Hands down.
Take that.
Period. Like, there's some sass to it. This one's more, okay, that one's sassy. This one's more like, this, hold on, this one's more like cool, right? Hold on. Let me see. Let me hear it again. Maybe I just like him. Let me see. See, oh, never mind. Yeah, his was cool. Then I was like, take that. And this guy's just like, see that. it's more like the cool kind of. Like this one's like hands down, take that. This other one's like, what do you say? He's like, quit that, take that. It's like sassy. I like that. It's kind of like a. Oh, this is fun. I like both deliveries. By the way, like, I'm just comparing the two for fun. Like, really, there is no comparison because they're both in the same song, like making the song complete and good. So there's no comparison. I'm just having fun. So the only reason I'm saying that is because I know people tend to get a little Mrs. Puff, like, you know, when she gets stressed and she, like, all her spikes come out and she's like, why SpongeBob, why? It's like, you know, I've seen people get like super stressed over like the weirdest things or like the most harmless jokes. It's like, or sometimes I'm not about to rant, but sometimes it won't even be that you dislike a line. Sometimes if you like both, but if you like another line 1% more, people act like that's like a crime. And I'm just like, yes, you have to be like a robot sometimes, which I am going to say. Sometimes you have to be like a robot. You have to be like, yes, the whole song is good. Every line is good. I like every part the same, 100%. My emotions did not go on a roller coaster. They were a straight line the entire time because it is good and all is superior. And yeah, there are some MVs where the whole time you're just like, yeah, yeah, yeah. But there's also MVs where for most MVs, even if you really, really like it and it's 100% a good song, you go up and down. Like, there's parts that get you really hype and there's parts you get, like, certain, like, outfits on a member or certain vocal delivery. It doesn't mean everyone else is bad. It just means something was more your flavor. But I've seen, like, people get, like, pissed if you're not, like, it was 100% good. Every part was, you know? And I just want to remind people that, you know, we're having fun, right? Like, this is about fun, right? It is, right? Like, for me, it is. Is it for you? And if it's not for you, have you considered making it fun for you? I don't know. I don't want anyone to be, like, upset that I was just, like, saying, oh, yeah, I like this delivery better, and this one was more mellow. No, I like both, so nobody. In fact, I'm going to watch it again just for anyone who gets pissed. But I like both. Like, I'm just, like, comparing. Like, you know, don't why SpongeBob, why me? Don't do that. See that. And by the way, I'm not, like, mocking. I like genuinely like have a habit of, if you hear me repeat something, it's not because I'm mocking. First of all, if I was mocking a song, I wouldn't upload the reaction because that's just rude and I don't mock people anyways. But if I like something a lot, then I copy it. I just have that habit. Like, I think a lot of people do. So, like, if you hear me like repeating a line, which I really want to stress, if you hear me repeating a line or repeating a delivery, it's because I liked it. Like, if I was mocking something, I wouldn't even upload it. Like, who would do that? Like, no, the last thing I want is to do crap like that. But if you hear me repeating something, it's because I really like it. Like this line, take that. Favorite. I can't sing. That's why it makes it funnier when I do. Favorite. Look how shiny his eyes were. Oh. I just want to hear the beginning part again. Take that. Hit that. That's my favorite part. And favorite is my second favorite part. Hold on a second. So the other guy, he's like here and he like started dissolving, right? He started dissolving. But this guy, favorite. He didn't, but he clearly got bit, like, because I made a joke about the mosquito bite. He's in the window, so what did he do? That was a vibe. I was having fun, if you couldn't tell. Like, the more I talk and the more I make, like, and the more I talk and the worse my, like, jokes or whatever get, that's how you know I was having a good time. And like I said, if I'm, like, repeating certain lines a lot, that means I like it. Like, I'm not, like, making fun. Like, I always like to repeat the line, and I like to repeat it as close to how I heard it. So, like, when people say things, I like to, like, say the same just because it was so good. So, like, yeah, the more you hear me repeat something, the more I actually really like it. Because it gives me, like, I don't know, dopamine, serotonin. I'm going to say dopamine. So the more I hear it, I get dopamine. So that's why I repeat it a lot. But, yeah, I'm having fun. And just remember, keep it chill. Like, this is just music, and it's just like a fictional music video with like fictional commentary. Like, none of this is real. So you don't have to get super like hype over it. None of this is real. I've just seen people get hype, and I'm just like, you do know this isn't like real, and right? Like the envy is real, and the work people put into it is real, but like, you know, someone makes like a joke you don't like about like a graphic or something. It's not real. As long as you're not being like a bigot or hateful. I don't know. It's such a complex issue, but low key it's not really complex sometimes, because sometimes you guys just be on 10. I don't know. I'm not talking about people who watch me. I mean, like, from what I've seen on other channels. I don't know. I'm just like, ooh. Anyways, I'll catch you guys later. All right. Bye.